And she said, "With our swords, we will forge new stories to strike the gods that haunt us." You might see me as weak, but I will show you what lies behind my eyes. We will embrace our suffering, soothe our scars of grief, and break their siege of our minds. You may see them as gods, but we will show you what lies behind their eyes.
Wait. Listen. It's coming. He's here.
That's my name.
He can smell your fear.
He's here.
It knows our name.
To risk your own life for what you believe is your sacrifice to make. To lead others to death brings a different kind of burden. One that Senua would have to learn to bear.
Smell their fear.
There is no death.
He's here. Death is coming.
Look at the bones.
Death is coming.
Look at the bones. That's going to be you. That's going to be everyone. No one's ever killed a giant before. What makes you think you can
stay down?
Those whose eyes are clouded by fear are besieged by the ghosts that haunt them. Senua saw that to win the war, we must break this siege. Break it with an unshakable truth. Break it with an impossible feat.
Senua, get ready. It's about to start. Get ready.
You can do this.
First the iron, then the fire. Yes. Yes.
No!
No!
Yes!
It wants to kill.